That you're near Paul de Bloor's fortress. Tread carefully. Marshakot will be a tough nut to crack as long as Paul's alive.
Thank you. following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Hey, I'm gonna let you finish, but Radio Freaky...
Tread carefully. Vashikot will be a tough nut to crack as long as Paul's alive. Tread carefully. Vashikot will be a tough nut to crack as long as Paul's alive. Thank you.
so tired of listening to your voice.
Any sense? I hope we meet again.
Thank you.
Jay, my spotters say that you're near Varshakot. That's the Plur's fortress. It's extremely well defended. Be careful.
From the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Pagan Min only wants the best for Kirat. His plans for the future of this country will ensure its place in the world for generations to come. The Golden Path wishes to undo all the great works he has accomplished. Stand with Pagan Min and bring an end to the Golden Path. May his light shine upon you all. An announcement from the Ministry of Communication. Radio towers in Kirat are the sole property of Pagan Min.
This is Rabbi Ray Rana, and you're listening to Radio Freaky Rat. Let's hear some tunes. OMG, Ajay Gale. Bhaiyo, Bhaijan, I would like to shake your hand. I have been keeping an eye on you. You are doing really good work.
So you're the guy on the radio?
Yeah, that's me. The voice of Radio Freaky Rat, Rabbi Ray Rana. Look, you fight with your brawn, but I fight with my words, and you know the old saying, the pen is mightier than the sword. I mean, after all, I'm like a Rush Limbaugh, but with soul and a conscience. Besides, the more people I turn away from Bhagan, the less people you have to fight.
I can't argue with that.
Still, there's only so much I can do from here. I spread the truth, and I take the liars down a peg, but someone needs to get their hands dirty, and come on, look at me and Chotu. I mean, Chotu's dirty, but it's not like we can mess people up. The only guns we use are water guns, and come on, man, that's why I have this radio show. You have the broad shoulders and biceps to take down evil. You've been tearing down propaganda posters, which is great, but Bhagan's propaganda machine is kicking it up a notch in response. His men are setting up temporary propaganda centers, and those places are churning out the bullshit 24/7, yar.
So what do we do?
You see all this hardware? I built it myself, man. I mean, you think Chotu helps? Come on, look at the guy. He's got body and mind dyslexia. The dude is practically worthless. I use this stuff to monitor Royal Army radio channels, and I've managed to locate one of these centers.
And you want me to put it out of commission?
Hearts and minds, Ajay. Hearts and minds. We can't have Bhagan contaminating the population with all his bullshit.
And this will stop the propaganda?
No way, not even close, but don't worry. I'll track down the new propaganda centers whenever they appear, and then I'll relay the details to you. Meanwhile, you should go do what you do best. Go fuck up those members, man. Take out that first center. Oh, shit, I gotta go back. Hey, thank you so much for coming. Hey, Chotu, make him some chai. Bhai, chai banao, bhai. Sorry, this is not a first-class hotel, but we do what we can. Are you hot? Should we turn on the AC? Chotu, AC ko lagao, bhai. Sorry, it's really hot in here. It's like a hot box, man. It feels like Guantanamo Bay up in here. It's so great meeting you, man. Hey, we are back. You are tuned into Radio Freaky Rat with Rabbi Ray Rana. We've had some questions from our loyal listeners. This is coming from Janine.
Ah.
Give yourself up!
Guess I wasn't fast enough.
Thank you. Come on!
Pagan's propaganda, Ajay. Trust me, there's a lot more where that crap came from. But it's a good start.
He's got to replace the drugs with something, okay? I mean, have you been to a party and people say it's no alcohol, no drugs, no music? And you're like, why the fuck did I come to this party? But then again, I've been around really, really religious people and they're losing their minds and it looks like they're tripping balls. Maybe they're onto something. What is getting filled with the spirit is actually like a healthy snack. That's some food for thought. Those religious types might be enjoying it. Why else would you abstain from everything fun in life, right? I mean, I met a dude that isn't into meat, music, money, or medicinal, and he's having the time of his life. Maybe I need to make God my dealer. you guys know, Pagan is using the now-defunct local tea distributor, Kaira Tea, as the center for Paul Deplore's opium business. What? I wonder if that's fooling anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. Deplore is using the same drugs, the same farms, the same warehouses, and all that stuff still has the same old Kaira Tea logos.
Thank you. you!
Was that a gunshot?
Coming up the road!